So we've got a lot of talk going on about the mortgage rates coming down, or maybe coming down. The Federal Reserve might drop them down. I don't even want to talk about the Federal Reserve. They're not even supposed to be running our money. Anyways, the builders are buying the rates down, and they're buying down pools of rates for you. They're buying down the rates to around 5% plus or minus. Some of them have 3-1 buy downs, some of them have 5-1 buy downs, starting at 2-something, 3-4, and then 5-something, you know, on through the rest of the 30 years. So the rates are down. If you're waiting for 4% rates, you maybe wait until 2026, or I don't know, you know, I don't know if they'll ever come back down like that again until we get rid of the Federal Reserve. Then the builders have the prices marked way down, 30,000, 60, 80,000. I can show you 800,000 and $1 million homes that are marked down $300,000. Those rates drop down to 5%, or if they drop down below 5%, the prices are going to spike right back where they would have been, and the buyer frenzy is going to be on, and the bidding wars are going to be on. You'd be in trouble. So right now is a very nice time. If you've been on the fence, if you're at all able to purchase a home at this time, and you're you know, if you're waiting because you're not paying cash, you're waiting on mortgage rates to come down, they're down. Now's your time. So all these homes, we've got hundreds of homes, hundreds and hundreds of homes in the Phoenix region. I'm down in the Southeast Valley. These new builders have so many new homes built, and the move-in ready homes, the ones that are ready, the ones that are completed and they're not sold, that's where you're getting free appliances, washer, dryer, fridge, window coverings. The prices are down, the loans are there, they're giving tens of thousands toward closing in a lot of cases. It's just not going to be a better time to buy compared to wait until when the rates outside the gate come down. Because when that happens, the buyer frenzy, the bidding wars, like I said, it's going to get real ugly. At that point in time, you might as well head on back to the house or the apartment. And these homes, if they're not luxury homes, they're entry-level luxury homes. They've all got quartz countertops, or granite countertops, hard tile flooring. And these higher end ones, they're putting even handles, you know, all the hardware on the cabinets and cupboards, they're getting handles and pulls and everything on them. You see a lot of these models, you see the tile to the ceiling in the showers. A lot of the move-in readies have stuff like that going on. That's a flex room. Not talking much about the house here. This house has a casita we're getting ready to see. It's an attached casita. It's only got the casita, the primary bedroom, and one other bedroom. But that little thing we passed there was a flex room. That can be a bedroom 3 or a den. This is the casita. It does have a little bit of a kitchenette there. It has access to the courtyard, and it has access to the home. We do have homes with casitas that don't have access to the house. They're attached, but there's no open access to the house. Depends on what you want. Depends on how you get along with your mother-in-law. Guest suites, casitas, mother-in-law suite. They're great guest rooms. Another thing about, look at these windows. They're vertical sliding glass windows. The reason I like those is you don't get that dirt in the tracks, so when you're moving the windows, you know, sideways, you've probably been through it before. You get some sand and grit down in there, and it tears up your rollers, and the window doesn't hardly want to open. Those vertical sliders are a big plus, in my humble opinion. Again, hard tile flooring is usually that wood plank look, or maybe a smooth tile floor. There's just a lot of beautiful homes ready now. I got homes from 300,000 to 3 million plus. Down in the Southeast Valley, I can get you houses for just a hair over 300. If you wanted to go to Coolidge, I can get you houses for under 300,000. And then as you move up towards, well, move up in Queen Creek, 7-8 million dollars. Move up towards the Southeast Scottsdale foothills, now you get 2-3 million plus homes. So whatever you want, you just got to let me know. I can get you whatever you want. Any city, any town, any price range, let me know. Walk-in closets, and even down to the $300,000 homes, the primary bedroom will have a walk-in closet. Then in these bigger, nicer homes, you'll have even walk-in closets, or at least a half-size walk-in closet in bedrooms 2 and maybe even 3 and 4. If you get a 4 or 5 bedroom, we got 1- and 2-story homes. I am telling you, we are a new home superstore right now. There's so many homes available, you know. So if you want to see this home or any other, I'd love to represent you as your realtor. I do have to make that first trip to the model with you, or I won't get to represent you in the deal. The builder pays me to represent the buyers. The agent and the model represents the builder. So we're your new home superstore, making life beautiful one home at a time. Remember, friends don't let friends buy pre-lived in homes. So if you got questions, I have answers. Ask me. I am here for you. You just got to reach out.